This is Norm Karkos here in Bath, updating that explosion and fire that leveled a brick duplex apartment here and the Bluff Road. We just spoke to the fire chief of Bath, Steve Hines, and Ken Grimes of the Maine State Fire Marshal's Office. They have confirmed one fatality. One other person is accounted for. He is being attended to at the hospital right now. You can see the crews are still working on the scene right now. The apartment complex is leveled. The explosion happened around 5 o'clock this morning. Both the fire chief and the state fire marshal's office suspect either gas or propane, but they are still investigating the actual cause of what happened and led to one fatality. Much more tonight on News 8 at 6 on our website at WMTW.com.